Happy Tuesday. I'm TC Muzinga, and here's your news to go. Des Moines police have arrested two people in connection with a series of recent bank robberies. DMPD asked the public to identify whoever was caught on surveillance camera inside three separate banks between January 26th and February 12th. Their investigation led them to these two men. 19-year-old Luke Dock and 20-year-old Augustino Neuer are now in the Polk County Jail and have been charged with multiple counts of robbery and conspiracy to commit a forcible felony. The Iowa Senate voted to pass the House's plan to increase public school funding by 2.5%. But Senate Democrats argued for a 5% increase was needed, citing rising inflation and a need to increase teacher salary to retain and recruit staff. One argument was that the cost of their proposed increase equals the same as the governor's proposed tax cuts for corporations. And the impact of working through years of the pandemic are really taking a toll on our nation's healthcare workers. New this morning, a national survey of nurses reveals 41% have considered leaving the profession due to exhaustion. Eric Johnson at Unity Point says one of the things he encourages employees to do is to truly enjoy their time not at work. Spend meaningful time with loved ones, go on vacation, and build those relationships. But he says people also need to face any mental health issue head on.
And how about a little bit of warmth out there today? Temperatures climbing back up into the 50s. We are starting off with some chillier conditions out there. Some of us single digits for wind chills. And as we head out into the rest of your day, plan for those 50s. Enjoy your day. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for logging on, and have a great day.